gonna go for it. We're gonna go for it. The beach near the old market. It's probably about 10-15 minutes by walk, and it's in the morning. It's really cold. This is called gardumakya. It's a fried intestine. Okay. Animal, I think it's a lamb. I think it's lamb or cow. It's fried intestine. This is goat. It looks like it's fried. Every day they change the way they cook this place. This food. And this is by Naxos. This could also be chicharron or bulaklak. And we mix it with lemon. When you bite on it, ooh, it tastes like chicharron. And when you get to the soft side, it's a little bitter, but tastes like chicharron or black bean. Separate. So this one. The way they cook it tastes like lechon kawai. This version 256. I'm studying. What I like to do is put a tablecloth. This is one of them. I'll also show you the fish for the day, which we got tuna. The other one, sun-dried fish. Got this and tuna.
We had that.
I think I'm good with the shark. This darama, which is a egg fish roe dip. We got some wild greens boiled with lemon, and we also got red peppers, yellow peppers with stuffings inside, which has cheese, feta cheese, spiced meat, and some spice. Barabbas. Now, it's our last night in Naxos. We just went shopping and enjoyed the stroll. It's September 2021 and it's a little chilly. Oh yeah, let's try it. We are looking for dessert. Look left and right. Here, vehicles go first. For the pedestrian. Bakalava and orange cake here at Naxos Bakery.